and those who take our freedom at home and abroad with the singing of our national anthem. And now please join Miss Amy Frazier in the singing of our national anthem.
But stripes and bright stars.